What I most like here at Forecast is, first of all, we are a Google partner, and you can really feel this Google culture here in the office, but also in the mindset of the partners and how we work together. You can really decide where you want your position to evolve. So I started as a Google Cloud data scientist, but my position evolved as a Google Cloud data engineer. A new project arose at Forecast that required more data engineering skills. Forecast really surprised me because they told me, yeah, just go into it. You can train yourself for a few days, few weeks to get the skills to be able to work on that project. But on top of data engineering, data science, I also got involved into a lot of infrastructure and DevOps projects. So all in all, I got a polyvalent skill set on GCP, and every time it's really an open discussion with your manager to say, okay, no, I would really like to learn that new awesome technology, and then you can just choose a project.